evening. Blayne McMillan reporting live here at City Hall in downtown Denver. We're reporting here live from Colorado to view the one and only audio prophet, aka Dustin Lewis Vavrina from Mead, Colorado. He was upstairs tearing up the ones and twos while the crowd was getting down to all sorts of crazy styles, including drum step, drum and bass, dubstep, and that one and only Moomatone. Anyways, we are here with Shadow Faction Media. They are filming and documenting this event for scientific documentation. My name is Blayne McMillan. Welcome to our show. I'd like to tell you all about the bass static. I don't remember what it's called, but it's some sort of competition, and Dustin's involved. By far, he is the best DJ here. He has the versatility not only to slay, but to utterly just eviscerate the competition. Dustin doesn't play just the other tracks that you hear other people play, like Skrillex, blah, 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 Beatport Top 100, blah, blah, blah. Audio Prophet is a producer that brings not only the freshest in dance hits to the turntables, but also his own original tracks. That's some drunk guy. I don't know who he is. I don't know who any of these people are. Point is, City Hall, Shadow Faction, Audio Prophet. I'm Blayne McMillan. You have a good night. Live long and prosper. Out.